back to Mo's Outdoor Adventures. We're gonna do some jigging today. See if we can catch some crappie. See if we can catch some perch. Who knows what else we'll catch in here. Then I brought some tip-ups. I didn't bring any live bait, so if I use tip-ups, I'm gonna have to catch a small perch, which I probably will catch a few of those. So stay tuned and hopefully we catch something. Don't know how much ice we got. I would guess at least 9-10 inches. We'll find out. If I fall through, I guess you guys won't see this video. As always, I got my Garmin Striker 4, my jet sled. I put my chair right in the jet sled. I can just haul hop pretty easy that way. Tighten up all my screws right now. Got 17 foot of water right here, so and a little silver jig. I believe this one is a Haley, not positive. Throw a butter worm on it and see what we can get. Little baby crappie, huh? Right off bottom?
Yep.
And my wife caught a little baby crappie already. We'll let him go. They gotta be 9 inches to keep him. Good start, been out here less than 5 minutes, so that's always good. I got a mark here, just not interested in the bait I got. Might have to switch out, different jig color. See what one they like today. Another minute here. Oh, missed him. A mark in here, but I can't seem to set the hook on him. It's right on me. It looks like a pretty good mark, but it's just barely tapping me. I'm going to switch out to a different color. Get a little silver blue Swedish pimple. We'll try this. Get tap, 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 but I couldn't set the hook a bunch of times. Time to move on to another hole. Still not getting much action. I switched out jigs, tried a few different things. I got a couple taps mid-column, which is probably crappy, but can't seem to hook them. So I'm going to run the drone up in the air, see if we can get some good shots of the drone, and bounce around, try a couple different holes or something. I don't know. Just kind of a slow day out here today. To a new hole, not really marking anything. See if we get anything better at this one. It's a very slow day today, but better than sitting at the house. Well, we caught a little perch, not very big. Or let him go. Thank you.
Thank you.